For next lecture, standard 7 chapter number 2, fractions and decimals, exercise number 2.5, question number 7. The question is, Dinesh went from place A to place B. From place A to place B. Okay, next. And from there to place C. From B to C. Clear? Dinesh went from A to B and B to C. Again, distance are A is 7.5 km from B. 7.5 km from B. Okay? AB distance is 7.5 km. Next, B is 12.7 km from C. B is 12.7 km from C. BC means 12.7 km. So, Dinesh traveled from A to C. Dinesh traveled from A to C. A to B, B to C. Again, Ayub went from place A to B. A to B. And from there to place C. B to C. D is 9.3 km from A. 9.3 km from A. Means AD is equal to 9.3 km. Clear? Again, and C is 11.8 km from D. 11.8 km from B means CD is equal to 11.8 km. The question is, who traveled more? This path is for Ayub. This path is for Ayub. Upper path is for Dinesh. Lower path is for Ayub. Okay. Now, the question is, who traveled more and by how much? First of all, count this. Distance traveled by Dinesh. First we find for Dinesh. Okay? Dinesh traveled from AB plus BC. AB plus BC. AB means 7.5 km plus BC means 12.7 km. Now, here 7.5, 12.7. 5 plus 7 is 12. 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 0, 1, 20.2 km. Okay, this distance is traveled by Dinesh. Clear? The next question is, distance traveled by Ayub. The next person is Ayub. Ayub travel downward means AD plus DC. AD plus DC. AD distance is 9.3 km and DC distance is 11.8 km. Okay, now we will count that 9.3 and 11.8. Okay, 3 plus 8 is 11, 9 and 1 is 10, plus 1 is 21.1 km. Okay, So we find the total distance traveled by Dinesh and Ayub. Now our question is, who traveled more? Obviously, time distance traveled by Ayub is 20.2. Distance traveled by Ayub is Dinesh is 20.2 and by Ayub is 21.1. Which is greater? 20.1 is greater than 20.2. So now Ayub travels more than Dinesh. Okay, Ayub travels more than Dinesh. Next question is, and by how much? So now what is the difference? So now here we can see here the difference is 21.1 minus 20.2 is, we can find here 21.1 minus 20.2. Okay, cut 0, 10, 11 minus 2 is 9, 0 minus 0 is 0, 0.9 kilometer. Converted into meter is 0.9 into 1000, so this is 900 meter. Okay, the difference between who is travel more, Ayub travel more by how much? 900 meter or 0.9 kilometer. Okay, so now this is simple example. Simply add the distance traveled by both. Okay.